And apparently there's a way to actually get that chest, but it's very difficult. Oh, that decay will just destroy it, according to some FAQ. Well, who cares about that? We're playing this game for fun, not for profit. So Gaelic's hiding out. Well, since he's on the run, he's not really a threat to my human characters, which is what I wanted. I didn't want him to be casting spells all the time. He's too far away to cast spells right now. There's one case in which I like the limits. Or at least I'm using them to my advantage. I could chase after those, but I don't feel like it. And I'm not required to, so I'm just gonna pick on this Bjorkian. Probably miss him because they have extremely... Oh, okay then. They do have extremely high evasion rate, but I guess 100% is really 100%. Let's start moving poor shot. Now this serves no purpose other than just to vandalize the place. I'm just curious as to what happens. So it might actually be making it worse for me somehow. I don't know. Obviously in real life I wouldn't go about burning books. Yeah, I'm all for freedom of speech and more importantly, education that's as free as possible. That first text that just came up. Was it letter text? Right. I actually was learning that character in Chinese up. Does that mean up in Chinese? Maybe. Failure. Okay, let's try this. Fire needle. Yes, common behead. So that's like total overkill. And if I'd use a wide area fire, I could have actually hit the human character as well. As it is, I'm setting myself up for retaliation. I should have at least tried to do some damage to the human character. First I realized after I've already cast the spell. No, he's a worse person, man. His combination limit means that his stuff is so weak. Yay! Zakuro took damage. Unfortunately, I don't think enough. So that hint at the top is telling me, you know, I have no more valid moves. Unfortunately, when he heals now, he'll be about to 100%, I believe, which means he'll be ready to go on the offensive. Yeah, but he can't go on the offensive yet because he just used his action. Although the cannon did what looks like a direct attack, it wasn't really. It was an indirect attack according to the game system, which means that you don't automatically retaliate. Of course, it also missed, or it did zero damage because of armor. So, cannons are just basically barriers. Why is that so light? Anyhow, let's go and wear it on this guy some more. Can't get at him. Yeah, that's what usually happens when you try to attack a Caillou. I don't think any magic I have can possibly hit him. But I'm willing to try, actually. Nope, he can't combo him. Okay, right now it should show me some orange thing or something so to let me know that I'm outside the combination, because it's hard to know, you have to remember. Actually, I can still use that magic spell, because what it will do is it will blow up part, burn up part of the bookshelf, allowing me to get an item. Well, no, it wouldn't. There's still a lot more of a bookshelf to go. That was pointless. What I should have done is move toward here, burn the bookshelf, and then move forward. Of course, all this book burning I'm doing, they have three consequences for this, man. If not, then this game is really worse than I thought it was. Because that means then it like really doesn't punish you for doing a load of crap. I'm gonna go and chase all these people here. What I'm doing now is I'm using the trigger buttons, R2 and R1, to move out. Well, to select different units, rather. But yeah, that's effectively moving the boat because you change the focus. And we're pushing 2 hours, let's see what happens now. Good, he wasted his magic attack. Oh no, he didn't waste it. He used medicine. In a way, that's a waste though, because... what will happen now is I'll just attack him.